and try to get this anchor back to shore without touching my skin. The last time I did that, it gave me a bit of a rash. Look at how nice it is out here. It's really nice. I don't know if the sound's gonna come through with my waterproof cover on, so I'm gonna talk real close and see. This is kind of an experiment. It's the first time I went diving with this. We'll see how it works.